This is your math lesson for May 11th, 2020. Please log into Clever, iReady, and do the two extra lessons for geometry that I have assigned to you. They're about quadrilaterals and other kinds of geometric shapes. You have 2 days to do this. So this assignment is for May 11 and 12.